Hey, what is up everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Skyfactory 2.5. And in this episode, I'm gonna leave that for a slight bit later because I'm probably gonna be in there for like 3 hours or something like that. So, and I want to work on this real quick. I want to get it working. So I need some hyper-rationing pipes, like I just said. Or said previously. Yeah, sand is a pain for me to get because I'm not a fan of smashing it with my hammer every time. So this is like next fastest thing, and okay, gonna make a whole bunch of these at once as well. Gonna be really useful for later. These are a pain to do though because they require bedrockium, and then these, and then this takes like loads of redstone. As you can see. And yes, what these do is they only allow one item to go in at a time, and this is going to be perfect. I don't know why it's going to be perfect, but it's going to work, I know that. This can do, I think, any tree you tell it to, but, you know. So these are supposed to be really smart. And I wanna, can I connect the normal item conduits to them? Because if I can, that would be really cool. And probably not though. Nope. I hate how different mods don't support each other. Alright, so how should I do this? Is this even going to work the way I think it will? I'm pretty sure there's some way of like clicking on these. Wait, which one is this? Extra utilities, nah. I don't know then. I'm gonna get another chest then, and like put a few saplings in there to see if it works. I only need one. To see if this is gonna work the way it should. Oh, this has sludge. That's why we need a sludge boiler then. Which is good because I can get sand from it. Right, this is gonna work? No. It does not work. Why this no work? I don't know. The problem is that I don't have that many saplings to fill up all of these 16 slots, and that's why I want to use hyper-rationing pipes, so that one of these goes into each one, but maybe there's a simpler way with the item conduits, I don't know. Wait, those aren't item conduits. So if I put something there, on extract, blah blah blah. No, I don't think that's it. I'm not... Like, I know these things pretty well, but I only know them from Ender.io side, so I'm not sure how to do it the way I want it to work, so... let's see. Well, I know that this thing works the way I want it to. Because... Look at it, it's so good. But it's making sludge, which we need to dispose of. I guess we don't need leaves, do we? So yeah, this puts the saplings in here. It's a bit slow, to be honest. But yeah, this is how it's supposed to work anyway. That's a cool tree. It looked really small from the bottom. But anyways, tank. Fill it with sludge for now. Yep, that works. Oh, look how much fast race is. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, that's what I want to see every time. Never mind. I guess the sludge just, like, slows it down. But anyway, that's what's supposed to happen, but with the saplings going here automatically. And, I have no clue how to do that. But I'm gonna try to do it with item conduits right now, see if it works. So, insert. If I make an advanced item filter, can I, like, tell it how many I want? Item, filter, advanced. No! You no like me today, do you? Okay. I got loads of silicone. Okay. Solarium. I don't see solarium. Z logic. That doesn't work. Z logic. Oh, soul. It is made soul sand and gold. Okay. Okay, obviously I don't have any of that. I've got very little gold, actually. It's a bit sad. And sand. Of course it's gone. Did I smelt it all? Damn it. Well, let's quickly take a little bit of here. Out of here and smash it twice. I should have all my tools in here. Nope. I have quite... Forget it. Glad I checked now. But anyway, I am obviously a bit slow with this stuff, so where did it go? Up here. Okay. I have lots of redstone, as you can see. What else did it say? That thing. If I can remember what it is. I don't remember what it is. Silicon. It's slow. Okay, so... yes. We might make this work without these. And with only one chest as well. And I do have a head. One of my heads here. I don't remember how I got it. Good. Okay, so advanced item filter. Of course, no paper. Because I'm against paper. Never mind. Hey. I'm gonna need like loads of these, won't I? Ah, it's not what I want. What about extract? Slightly different. What's fuzzy mode? Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so that's not what we want, but I'm going to try to figure this out off camera then. So, for now, let's go to the deep dark where we will absolutely die. I need more torches. A lot more. Because I know how much I'm going to die there. Hopefully I'm not going to actually die, because... actually, I have a jetpack. I'll be fine. Whew, scared. I've never actually been here, like, myself, but I've seen videos on this, so... What I know is that you can't be in the dark for too long, otherwise you start taking damage. Oh, it's lit up for you, that's nice. And, it's a really big place, and, it's an infinite place, actually. Why is my map like that? I only noticed, like, some time ago that it wasn't the way I set it to be at the start. But anyway. Okay. That's vein miner. And, that's actually a lot of blocks. I might break my pick by accident here. Okay. Let's try doing this. This might be fun. This might also break my pick. Probably will. Okay. But I've just got loads of stone from that, so that's good. I guess. And we found where we need to be. Oh my god, these biscuits of totality are awesome. Okay. Not sure how far down I need to go. And I knew I brought this for a reason, like, in general. So I can store loads of things in there without bothering about anything. Okay, so... Oh, that's it. Okay. It's cool. Oh my god, this is... Oh, I've not seen that before. Oh, that is scary. I have no clue what that is, and I'm leaning very close to the mic because I'm trying to have a look at my screen. Okay. I know the mobs in here are very powerful. That's why I'm scared. Like, even though I have boss armor, I think I can still die really easily. And I'm really scared of that as well, because I have no clue what it is. It's man's natural instinct to be afraid of what's unknown. So, don't blame me for anything. And I'm also really happy right now, because this is right here. And I was looking for one of these, actually. I get loads of ores from this, basically. Ooh, marble. Nice. What is this? What is this? Okay, nothing. This is where I want to put the ender quarry. Like, right around here, sort of. And that goes down far. I actually took a screenshot. Etho, no! I killed my favorite YouTuber! No! I'm sad now. Here, what other ores can we get? I know there's good stuff here. Gold. Okay. This isn't as bad as I thought it was, but there's still a lot of mobs here. Hey, there's water. You're right, I'm taking this. It's very precious. Okay. More yellow right. I didn't know it spawned in such big numbers. And that's the bottom. Oops. That could have been bad. Anyway, let's go. Can't be in any darkness. Just remember that. Oh, the big blue slimes. Those are good stuff. Yeah, I think I got some blue slime. Yep. From here. Anyways. Basically no fly, because flying will get you killed most certainly. Because you're in the darkness technically. And what I'm really happy about my spawn here is that I'm really close to that thing. And actually, you know what? I don't want to explore this. So glad I'm not playing another mod pack where there's John Cena creepers. But I'm gonna vein mine all this because I'm lazy. Okay. Now, if it's only did... That's a lot of stuff, actually. I don't know where the entrance is. I should probably look for the entrance. I'm probably gonna die in this anyway. Well, how nice of them to light it up with some torches. Okay. Oh, there we go. That did a trick. I'm proud. And I'm gonna disable the spawner. Okay, get this out, put all my crap in there. No, not throw it on the ground. These are pretty big stuff. Okay, disabled. Now I know where to find some good stuff. This was surprisingly easy. Oh no, there's some blitz. Blitz is not good. I'm surprised how easy it was to just take everything out. Okay, let's get this one out now. I should probably look in the chests, and I should probably pick this up. I don't know why I'm even collecting this, it's like, there's tons of it. Oh, really? They do want you to mine these. Where's my dolly? Oh, please tell me I have a diamond dolly somewhere. Oh, no. I don't think I do. I'm going to get rid of the zombie one, because I don't need zombies. Floppy disk. Okay. Crap. Which one is this? That's another zombie one. So let's get rid of that. I'll take that. Oh, I'll take those. But yeah, it seems like there's gonna be layers. So, what should I do? Something like that. And I think I broke my pick. Yep, I broke my pick. Fun days. Yeah, I still been mine of this. It's gonna be slow. Hopefully I can vein mine of it. Oh, come on! It's like mining obsidian back in the old days. Maybe that wasn't the best idea. Because I just mined the floor, lol. Oh, there's a ladder here. How nice of them. Let's explore this the way it should have been explored. Or at least try to. This is actually really cramped. I'm surprised. I'm glad I didn't do it this way. You can get lost in this pretty quickly. Vic needs repairing. Do I have Enderium back at home? I think I have a little bit left somewhere. Oh, that's lots of stuff. Can't exactly go through that wall, can I? Oh, there's so much good stuff here. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, right there. Okay. Put those away. Put that away. Pick this up, hopefully. Okay, I wonder what I can do with that, with all this brick. I'm gonna see. But anyway, let's go home. How about that? I want that skeleton spawner for later. Okay, can I make it without starting to die? Because if you start dying, it's pretty quick. Okay, I think I made it. But that was some serious stuff there. That was pretty cool, actually. But let's go home. The deep dark isn't that scary, like people say it was. Okay. Let the world load. How much power have I lost? Not enough. so much of this stuff. It's gonna fill up all of this, isn't it? Okay. And all of this. Right, what can I do with this? Not much, it seems. Really not much. Okay. I bet you I'm gonna find something for it. Can I put it in a pulverizer? No. How about a sag mill? Nope. How about a redstone furnace? How about an induction furnace? How about one of these? Nope. It must be useless. But I'm keeping it, because I'm special. Okay. Definitely need all that stone. So, oh, I need another drive. Let's look at this stone. Okay, that's a lot of stuff that I do not need. This is nearly filled up as well, dude. Need another ME drive. ME drive. Did I make it? Oh, I'm close. Okay. I'm gonna make a whole bunch of these, actually. Yeah, let's make 41. And what else? I need storage devices. 1K. I'm sticking with 1K right now. Even though I should probably start doing 4K, because I'm really lazy. I need a whole bunch of these as well. Do I don't have any logic processes? Yeah, I do. Look at that. I have enough for a bit there. I need quartz glass. I need glass. Okay, Demi drive. Let's make two. What other ways are there of making this? This might be the way to do it actually though. That's where I saw the normal stone, okay. Yeah. Could use mana, but I need mana. Fine, I'll just break it normally. This video might be a bit long, so I want to quickly do this though. Before I end the episode, so I need what else? Hammer. And then a wand. Because I'm lazy. And smelt this. I'm gonna put half in here and half in here, see which one's faster. I can't tell. Because sometimes this is faster, sometimes this is. Depends what you're smelting. And this is so complicated. I'll put... I want them at the front, but there's like no more space at the front, so I guess I'm gonna put them down here or something. They should be connected. And I think they are. So I just need to connect the power to them now. Hey, look at that! And now 1K. I said 1K. Oh yeah, still need to make this. Should be... Let's see how many more I'm gonna need. But yeah, this should take care of my storage for a little bit. One of these holds 10, I need 6 more then. 1, 2... I need a few more. It just looks so nice when it's all full and green. Okay, so what am I missing? Okay. I'm sorry that my phone is like going crazy, but I'm getting messages from what's it called? The useless thing? WhatsApp? 1, 2, 3, 4. And I will also need for 1K a bit more of this glass. Hey, I got more in here. One. Two. That should be enough. And let's make the rest. Perfect. I should like get one of these ME drives later, like a little bit later, and just fill it completely with 4K. Maybe another one with 16K, maybe. I don't know, it doesn't really matter, but we've done this experience thing. And it should be doing just fine, so let's see how many of those we have and let's make a whole bunch of books. Experience. Okay, we have just under a stack. Magical wood. So, need books. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that should do it. That's only mix one. And I'm gonna need a whole bunch more of these. I'm gonna need 16. Okay. I can only make that much. This is harder than you think. I mean, I'm doing this because I have lots of it. Okay. No, I need my bolts. Thank you. And let's try doing the magical wood. Do I have nothing? Do I actually have nothing? Okay. This thing just isn't working. Right. For some reason. I don't know why. I think I have gold. I guess it... Oh, it's one of those things that you can't auto-complete, I guess. Bookshelf. Word. Okay. And book. Ah, I was so close. I might only need one, actually. And a quarry. Yes. I know, because I need... No, I need 8 of these magical woods. Blech. So I need some more books, basically. I need a lot more books. I want to speed this up, but I can't. Well, that still has some biofuel from earlier. Okay, okay, this is starting to lose power, and that's good. Gonna put this back on because I want more cyanite. I don't know why. Actually, no, I don't want more cyanite. At least for now, I don't. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!